Serena Sudio.
And I'm Diana Magdaleno.
And we're Adelante Leaders.
And today we're taking over John Jay's Instagram.
And presenting New York City Councilmember
Carlina Rivera.
My name is Julio Chavez, and I'm a sophomore at the Adelante Latinx Leadership Program. And I'm honored to introduce today the Councilmember Carlina Rivera.
They teach more Latino students than any other four-year college in the Northeast. And that is a very, very big deal. Being a very proud Puerto Rican woman and knowing the challenges that the Latino community faces, not just being a Puerto Rican on the island and here in the States, but also our immigrant community and what they're facing with this political climate, which is there is a moment with that campaign where you cannot do anything else but that. You have to be meeting people. You are at the train stations, the bus stops. You are at the PTAs at 8:30 in the morning. You will develop over time. It's to keep the conversation going and keep it on track, relevant, and on point. Some of you might already have that. Me, it took some honing and some development to be like, that is a great. So whether it is for a public